वेलकम टू स्मार्ट किड्स। हेलो स्मार्ट किड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी विथ योर फैमिली। आई होप यू ऑल आर एंजॉइंग योर लेसन एंड स्टडी वेरी वेल। So children, today we are going to start our class in class 1. Welcome to our class in Smart Kids. We are going to learn new lesson in English subject, Shyam's Horse Cart. Our English subject is Shyam's Horse Cart. Shyam's Horse Cart. Look, listen and read aloud. Shyam started in his horse cart to go to the fair. On the way, Madhu and Meera said, "Can we come?" "Oh, yes," said Shyam. In this picture, you can see there is a boy. His name is Shyam. He is going to the fair in his horse cart. You can see the horse cart. There are two girls in that. One is Madhu, another is Meera. They are also joining with Shyam. The dog saw them. He asks, "Can I come?" "Oh, yes," said Shyam. You can see the picture of dog. The dog said, "Can I come?" He said, then the Shyam said, "Yes, of course, you can join us." So in this picture, you can see in Shyam's horse cart, you can see there is a dog and Madhu and Meera also have joined them. Shyam started in his horse cart to go to the fair. On the way, Madhu and Meera said, "Can we come?" Oh yes, said Shyam. In this picture you can see Madhu and Meera have joined in Shyam's horse cart. And dog also has joined now Shyam's horse cart. See, Madhu, Meera and Shyam and dog also sitting in a horse cart. They are going to the fair. In fair, they will do lots of fun. They will show the magician show. The dog saw them. He asked, "Can I come?" "Oh, yes," said Shyam. They were going through the field. The peacock saw them and asked, "Can I come to the fair?" "Oh, yes," said Shyam. You can see the picture of peacock. Peacock also said, he also want to go to the fair. So Shyam said, "Yes, okay, we can join us." So now peacock also going to sit in his horse cart. In the horse cart, you can see who is sitting. Shyam is there, Madhu and Meera is there, dog is there. Now peacock also is going to sit now. All are going to the fair to have a fun. They will show the magician show, circus, and they will play games and they will sit on the rides. They were going through the fair. The peacock saw them and asked, "Can I come to the fair?" "Oh, yes," said Shyam. When they were crossing the field, the frog asked, "Can I come to the fair?" "Oh, yes," said all of them. When they were crossing the river, the frog asked, "Can I come to the fair?" "Oh, yes," said all of them. Shyam said, "Come and sit near me." See, in the horse cart, who is sitting? Madhu and Meera is there, dog is there, and peacock is there. They saw the fair from a distance. Children, you know what is a fair? In fair, there are lots of rides. Circus, joker, and magician show, and different types of games are there in the fair. The peacock was so happy. It spread its feather and started dancing. You can see the picture of peacock. He spread his feather and started dancing. But one feather touched the dog's ear. He sprang up and barked loudly. You can see the picture of dog. He started barking, "Bow, bow, bow." You can see the picture. Ears of dog. One feather is touched. They were going in the fair to have a fun. They will sit on the rides, then they will play different types of game, and they will eat ice cream and chocolates in the fair. They saw the fair from a distance. The peacock was so happy, it spread its feather and started dancing. But one feather touched the dog's ear. He sprang up and barked loudly. In the picture, you can see in the horse car, Shyam is there, Madhumira is there, dog is there, frog is there, and dog is there. All are going to the fair to show to sit on the rides. They will have the fun. They will play different types of game. Madhu was frightened. Meera fell on the frog. The frog fell and the horse. The horse was so frightened that he ran helter skelter. You see the helter skelter scene in the picture. First Madhu was frightened. Then Meera fell on the frog. The frog fell on the horse. The horse was so frightened that he ran skelter skelter. The Shyam fell up. Then Madhu and Meera also fell up. One by one, all of them fell up. See this? Oh, the horse kept running, then stopped and stopped when it reached near the fair. You can see? All four fell down. Then the horse was running. Then he reached in the fair. See, nobody's there. See, you can see the picture. Nobody's there in the horse cart. Shyam fell off, then Madhu and Meera also fell off. One by one, all of them fell off. The horse kept running and stopped when it reached near the fair. Shyam, Madhu, Meera, the dog, the peacock and the frog all were panting when they reached. Till then, the horse became quiet and relaxed. In the evening, they return happily in the horse cart. You know, in this picture you can see the horse kept running and stopped when it reached near the fair. Shyam, Madhu, Meera, the dog, the peacock and the frog, those who are sitting in the horse cart, they all were panting when they reached. Till when the horse became quiet and relaxed, in the evening they return happily in the horse cart. The horse kept running and stopped when it reached near the fair. Shyam, Madhu, Meera, the dog, the peacock and the frog were all panting when they reached. Till then the horse became quiet and relaxed. In the evening they returned happily in the horse cart. See in this picture, there is a Shyam with his horse cart. This is the picture of Shyam's horse cart. He was going to the fair with his horse cart. This is the picture of Shyam with his horse cart. Shyam is going to the fair with his horse cart. Shyam is going to the fair with his horse cart. On the journey, Madhu Meera also was sitting. Frog, peacock, all were sitting in his horse cart. Learn, play, grow together in Smart Kids English Club. So children, I hope you all enjoy this lesson very well. Enjoy this lesson at home and revise it at home. Enjoy yourself and take care of yourself. Enjoy your lesson and study at home. Bye-bye. Enjoy your lesson. Have a fun with your friends. Enjoy your lesson, do lots of fun, and play together with your friends. Take care of yourself, have a fun, and play together with your friends. Take care of yourself, enjoy your lesson, and study at home. Enjoy your lesson, and study at home. Bye-bye. Thank you. Please share and like my videos and subscribe my channel. Please share and like my videos and subscribe my channel.